The next skill I'll be teaching you is the grubber kick. Now the reason we would use a grubber kick is we want to keep the ball along the ground rather than kicking it in the air where our defender can catch the ball. It's important when we're kicking the grubber, we have the ball nice and flat, kick underneath the ball, and again we point our foot towards the target.